those who are in a position to change the course of the history of our country must agree at some point that we are going to take that part and path and not the other one.
She pledged she will work very closely with the military and the former official like the President Uday Singh in the future affair of the state.
The leaders in white stepped down and let Aung San Suu Kyi take their place. From now on, she would have to cooperate directly with the commander of the army, the military in its true colors.